everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John, and you are all welcome to my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. Today we are going to read from the Holy Bible in the New Testament, the book of Revelations, written by Saint John the Divine, from Revelations chapter 4. After this I looked, and behold, a door was opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard was as it were of a trumpet talking with me, which said, Come up here, and I will show you things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the Holy Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and our Lord God Jehovah sat on that throne. And he that sat was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone. And there was a rainbow round about the throne, in sight like unto an emerald. And round about the throne were 24 seats, and upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white raiment, and they had on their heads crowns of gold. And out of the throne of our Lord God Jehovah proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices. And there were 7 lamps of fire burning around before the throne, which are the 7 churches of the Holy Spirit of our Lord God Jehovah. And before the throne there was a sea of glass like unto crystal, and in the midst of the throne and round about the throne were 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. And they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 our Lord God Jehovah Jireh Almighty, which was and is to come. And when those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to Jehovah that sat on that throne, who lives forever and ever, the 24 elders fall down before Jehovah that sits on the throne and worship Jehovah that lives forever and ever, and cast their crowns before the throne, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord God Jehovah, to receive glory and honor and power, for Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. Thank you everybody for visiting my website JesusHealsMinistries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all.